I want them to tie the bungee around my pecker so it stretches it out. Everyone could use a few inches. That's life. It can never be big enough.
Gonna tie my pecker to my leg, to my
leg. I'm coming for you, Ben.
Gonna tie my pecker to my leg.
Denver's helmet. Here we go. It's Ronnie Mack.
And the run continues. Ronnie Mack is going to the finals in two strokes.
The real character tier on the field.
Ronnie Mack is back. I don't care if you're Pastrami, Pastrana, or Piranha. I'm going to beat your ass. 9 times out of 10 every time.
You gotta fight for your right.
This might be one of the best or the worst that we've ever had.
It's Ronnie Mack time. Ron's on top, baby.
But I mean, it looks a lot like driving an old pontoon back in Oklahoma. It's something I've done many a days. I think I got it under control. You know, I'm the only one that can beat me. Gotta keep my head on straight. Beached whale. We're beached. See, you know, we want a dog on us. You know, say a bunch of hurtful stuff. Hurt Ron's feelings. You know, I'm a person too. I don't like getting yelled at. It ain't fair. At least 6 or 9 seconds quicker.
You probably can't concentrate because the New Zealand beer probably got them all thrown out of sync.
How's that New Zealand beer, Ron?
We have 5 PBR.
Are we on international waters?
Well, we are in national waters. You're a communist. That's why I will dominate you. Keep your friends close, keep your enemies even closer. Not the needle. You're right, it's not the space needle. It's fucking dick needle. New Zealand dick needle.
Tell you what, we'll see you on Saturday, sir. Give me a little cheers there.
We got some dynamite in case there's a fine old big old whoop-ass stick. That little
shot at me here in New Zealand, and I told him I ain't gonna be no different to Aussie, mate. He's gonna come out on bottom. Ron's gonna be on bottom.
What do you want from me, man? I didn't win. Again. Yep.